Charles, just talk about the quick start. You guys were able to get out, set the tempo early. Obviously, probably something you guys wanted to do against the team like this.
Yeah, those first two drives, we brought it out. We had a lot of explosive plays.
You seemed like you had a bigger role today. Obviously, you had a pretty good game in game one. But talk about your role today.
I caught a lot of quick passes and got north. I mean, that was all I had to do. And Newton had a great game himself with three touchdowns.
Do you expect your role to change a lot next week when Sammy comes back?
I mean, yeah, it'll probably change. I had to back up a little bit. Just sub guys in and out.
How great is it learning from a guy like Sammy?
Oh, it's just great. I mean, like, he's a great player. It makes it a lot easier for me just to sit back and watch him. I can get better.
Did you guys accomplish everything you hoped to today?
I feel like we did. I feel like we had a lot of explosive plays. We tempoed them and everything was good.